As dusk settled over the desolate town, a lone figure, Lily, found herself by the ancient willow tree. Its twisted branches seemed to whisper a haunting melody, drawing her closer. Ignoring the warnings echoing in her mind, she reached out to touch the rough bark. Suddenly, the air grew icy, and shadowy figures emerged from the tree's gnarled roots. Lily's heart raced as she realized she was not alone. The figures, with hollow eyes and twisted smiles, beckoned her into the darkness beneath the willow. Trembling, she took a step back, but the ground quivered beneath her feet, trapping her in place. Panic rising, she watched in horror as the figures closed in, their whispers growing louder. Just as she thought all hope was lost, a glimmer of moonlight pierced through the branches, revealing the truth. The willow tree was cursed, feeding on lost souls to sustain its twisted existence. With a final scream, Lily succumbed to the willow's curse, her fate forever entwined with the malevolent spirits lurking beneath its boughs.